Hi, today we will reverse engineering of mosquito bait. This mosquito bait can generate 2 kV to 4 kV. So be careful, it can harm you. Do not touch circuit during operation. This video is for educational purpose only. I disassembled the bait and here is the circuit. It has two parts. One is high voltage circuit and another is battery charging circuit. So after observing circuit, I cut in two parts and remove the charging part. You can see high voltage circuit is working and it is very loud. Do not touch circuit. It is very nice. I love it. And here is the high voltage circuit diagram. You will find diagram link in description as always. Now let us see how this circuit works. The Joule tip concept is used in this inverter circuit, wherein only a single NPN transistor and a center tap transformer execute sustainable oscillation across the two winding of transformer. This part of circuit converts the low direct voltage to high alternating voltage. There is high frequency transformer is used. Working frequency of transformer is around 1 kHz to 200 kHz. After that, voltage multiplier circuit is used. According to name, it will multiply the voltage. If it is single stage, then it is called voltage doubler circuit. In our case, the circuit is voltage tripler circuit. So, the output voltage will be approx 3 times the peak input voltage. This is how we can convert 4 volts to several kilovolts. Output voltage is very high, but output current is very very low. Now, let me solder the all components in zero PCB. I am going to make gas lighter with this circuit. This PCB is not fit in 1 inch PVC pipe, so I remake the circuit in 0 PCB. I touch the output terminal 1-2 times. It is very horrifying, so be careful. After finishing the soldering work, remove unused copper pads which is in high voltage section, so there will be no shorts or leakages. As I said, I will use 1 inch PVC pipe for gas, and for powering it I will use 18650 cells, 1 limit switch, and to charging this 1 micro USB female jack. You will find charging circuit diagram in description. You can use TP4056 module to charging the cell. And here is the complete project. It works fine. I hope you learned something new. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, share with your friends and subscribe now.